That right there is one heck of a sunset. That is really one heck of a sunset. I think, crap, I forgot to bring it with me. Oh well. I don't feel like running back inside to grab it. I have enough time to do it though. Problem is, how do I get back in? Anyway, I might have already blocked this entrance off. Let's see if I can show you. Nope, not easily. I sure can't. You'll just have to trust me when I say the entrance has been blocked off, because, yeah, I might have put a bunch of spikes down. It's all right, though. I'm going to go grab my antibiotic. That's all right. We will be fine without. We're going to have a horde showing up any moment now, really. Kind of hoping this building works out okay. I don't really think it will, but I'm hopeful, and it's good to be hopeful, because otherwise, it's just kind of boring and not very fun. Let's move a couple things around here just as I am waiting. There we go. Sun is down. The moon is up. Somewhere. Maybe. And we are hunted. Which means the zombies are on the way. There they are. You've been slowed down. That's unfortunate for you. That is actually working out splendidly. I can just go ahead and hit you guys with bolts all day long. I kind of like that. All right, let's go see how these guys are doing right here. Probably not well. I need to repair stuff, like those spikes. Repair the spikes! What was that doing? I can't even tell. I guess it's fine. Oh, that spike needs to be repaired. I tried to upgrade all these spikes as much as I could. Yeah, it didn't work out very well. For the most part. Hello? Hello? Oh, you guys are getting just rocked. All right, let's upgrade that. Upgrade those spikes, fix them up. Oh, I'm hitting that stuff. I don't want to hit that stuff. That's bad. Yep, you guys are just fine. Hello, nurse? I don't know how that missed her. Let's try it this way. I didn't miss her. Oh, I think you're dead. Someone else is moving your body around. Oh, hi. Skate punk. Lots of crawling zombies. Those are going to be the bad thing here. They're going to be problematic. Really, that's... Oh, what did you bring? We'll take the mechanical part, sure. All right. Skate punk, can I get you in the face there with my gun? I feel like that's going to do pretty good damage if I can. All right, I should probably stop wasting all those bullets. It's probably a bad thing. I gotta be careful, because as soon as they can get in here, we have problems. And I don't know how they're doing over here. Oh, dang it, they got through the spikes there. This has actually worked out better than I thought it would to this point, so that's not a bad thing. Here, let's go ahead and just smash you with the sword, machete thingy type thing. Oh, chop away, chop, chop, chop away. Oh, look at that. Skate punk fell in. You guys cannot get in yet, but you will be able to soon. There we go. My timing was terrible there. How are you doing over here? I need to repair that. Oh, let me upgrade that on you. Thank you. Appreciate that. You just need to stop what you're doing. It's not a very good weapon, is it? Here, let's try that again with a hatchet. Oh, that works out fine. Oh, quick. They're going to knock it down. They're going to knock it down. They're going to knock it down. Stop knocking it down. This is actually working out pretty darn well. I am not impressed. Not impressed. I'm surprised. I'm quite surprised. If I hadn't run out of metal, I could actually fix that one, too. That's the kind of crummy part. Oh, hi. I didn't even pay attention to this side. All right, this side's holding up pretty well. They're not coming from this side, though, so that's kind of why I wasn't really paying attention. Oh, I did hit you. Nope. There we go. That got her. That's like magic that I can hit her through there. Oh, you're about to break through there. Oh, okay, maybe not as much as I thought you were. Ah, yeah. Upgrades for everyone. That's kind of a problem right there, because that dude is, just straight up wrecking my wall. That's not good. Let's go ahead and have him stop. fact here. Let's do it this way. Sir, I have to ask you to stop. Madam, I have to ask you to stop too. Do need to be careful here about these being unupgraded. That's going to be a downfall for me if I'm not careful. There we go. Shoot the nurse in the shoulder. And in the face. Oh, holy cow. Holy cow. I just now noticed that. All right, repair those high ground. I knew that was a potential problem, too. I just didn't notice it because it's not as noticeable as some of these things they're doing here. How are we doing on... Yeah. Plenty of cobblestone rocks to go around. We're just fine. Let's go and get rid of you. Chop your leg off. Nope. That was a swing and a miss. If I'm trying to hit him in the head, anyway, it is. Do you have anything interesting on you? Oh, look at that. Duct tape. That's pretty sweet. Shoot you in the leg. I gotta say, this is holding up pretty darn well. Better than I thought it would. Truly, this is going much better than I thought it would. Oh, why did you jump? You just totally missed my bolt there. That's no fair. This is hard to hit them. I mean, it really is. They just won't stop moving around, and then they get their friends in the way. There you go. That was good right there. I liked that one. Oh, take that. Free skill point. How are we doing over here? Those are looking pretty good. Just upgrade that. Oh, I heard some wood break. That's not good. Guessing that's one of the outer spikes. All these bodies are kind of problematic here, you know? Just saying. Kind of problematic. Oh, there we go. Sure. Take that. Why not? Cannot repair that. Oh, there we go. I can repair that, though. Good go me. Can I hit you? And you. There we go. Chop her in the face and then hit her in the... Or chop her in the knee and hit her in the face. Ah, that is a pretty darn effective strategy, I must admit. That is working out swimmingly. Are we done? We're not done, are we? Because that might be the most ridiculous... Sure, let's take her shorts. Why not? That might be the most ridiculous horde I've ever faced. I gotta say, this worked out so much better than I thought it would. And I did not use any ridiculously overpowered stuff. I just used a ridiculously overpowered exploit. That's all I did. And that worked out really darn well, I gotta say. Come on. I hit you in the knee. And then you fall down. And I hit you in the face. It worked so well on all the others. Don't allow it to not work on you. You know what? Here, let's just go ahead and scrap that. And we'll scrap that too. Didn't look like a football jersey, but if you say it is, I'll believe you. Yeah, I really wish I hadn't run out of metal. That's unfortunate. That is unfortunate. Here, can I upgrade any of these or repair them anyway? Black denim pants. Sure, we'll pick up some pants. Let's go ahead and... We'll scrap those. I don't know. Are those better than what I'm wearing? Oh yeah, much better. Scrap that then. I don't know if they're still alive. I guess they are still alive. I think we're done with the horde, actually. Let me go ahead and do some last-minute repairs in here, and then we'll just go outside, because I think we're at the point where we should just go see what remains. And there's a crawler over there. They're a little late to the game. Okay. Crawler, how are you? I think I totally missed on that. Let's do it this way. There you go. That one hit. I think that worked out pretty well. It didn't do a ton of damage, but it did slow him down a little bit. I was able to get some bolts early on. If I had a better weapon, I could have used that to better advantage earlier, I believe. Okay, let's carefully fall down here. There should be a couple of zombies over here. There you are. Oh, they've been digging. That's what they've been doing. Come on. Oh, you almost had it. And then see, we could just be total jerks like this. This is great. Now what are you going to do? Now what are you going to do? Oh, you're going to be smart about it. All right, well, fine. Ah, now you're not. Oh, and now you're stuck. Now you're stuck. Oh, we do have more zombies coming in. All right, that's good. Let's go ahead and take care of them then. Hey, why aren't you dead? Are you dead now? Oh, you're not dead? I thought you were dead. Sorry about that. So sorry. My goodness. I thought they were dead. I feel terrible about that now. And no, we're not done yet. All right. Well, who's left? I'm just going to go ahead and loot them. Well, you know what? No, yeah. Let's take that. Let's take that. Oh, yeah. Take that. Definitely take that. No? We're still not done. Oh, there we go. There's someone. Knock you down. All right. Now are we done? We're still not done. Yeah, I am pretty pleased with how well these have worked out. These, oh, sure, take all that. All these barbed wires, little fences. These worked out pretty darn well, I think. Come on, lady. Oh, so well, it actually caught me. Good. I knew that was going to happen. You should have, too. Where did she go? Where is she? There you are. Oh, she's stuck on the fence. Oh, well, good. Fence actually did enough damage to basically kill her. Well, I mean, you know, I think maybe my, maybe my bullet helped. The bullet that I put in her face, anyway. I think it helped, anyway. I do hear someone else around. I'd like to I actually really would like to go through. Oh, crud. All right. Well, here. Oh, hi. Can you hold on a second? I'm trying to read a book. Nope. 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 My goodness. Oh, that was quite the spin. I'm going to say that spin actually looked really bad. I don't think that looked very good, honestly. Probably because it had nothing to do with what was going on. Kill some stags. Cool. I hear more zombies. Oh, there's a spider zombie. Spider zombie! Lay off my car. That's my car, man. There you go. We're still hunted. Got Claude's treasure map. Yes, I said Claude, not Claude. Because I'm guessing he's French-Canadian and it's Claude. Could be wrong. Could be Claude. Oh. All right, read that. See, this is why I'm trying to get through these zombies here. Hi. I'm busy. I mean, I know, their bodies probably will still be around in the morning. But just the same. Just to make sure, I'd like to try and get to them while I can. I don't know where they're coming from. This is getting kind of annoying. They have, I don't know, did they end up tunneling over here? I can't tell. Doesn't look like it. I thought maybe they'd done a little tunneling, but I guess not. It's just because they had gotten rid of some of the spikes, but not all of them. So it just looked like maybe they'd gone underground or something was my thought. Oh. All right. Read that. Accept that. And then take those charcoal chips, because... Hi. I'm busy. All right, switch to my zombie killer. My zombie head chopper offer. I don't know what to do with a bunch of hazmat stuff. I really don't. Here, I'll take it, though. Let me go drop some of this stuff off. I mean, this is becoming kind of ridiculous. They're just, if they're going to come one at a time here, then I'm just going to go ahead and run in here and drop my stuff off and maybe take care of my infection now, because, you know, we're about done anyway. At least it sure feels like it. Here, let's go ahead and we'll use one of those right now. We'll use one. Drop off the tuna and the other food. I hear someone banging on stuff. That's annoying. I'm going to drop the hazmat stuff off. And here, let's just drop those off too. Actually, you know what? I can use those right now. We'll go back to our weapons. Iron crossbow bolts. Here, let's just go ahead and make 6 of those. I got those for a reason. I'm trying to listen and hear where that zombie is. I cannot tell at all. Normally, I can tell where they're at. Oh, bummer. That one, I had no idea where she was, and I didn't see her. So if you saw her, good on you. I did not. Man, we're still not done. Are you kidding me? I feel like we're done. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm done. I mean, I don't feel like I have any reason to continue this charade. Ooh, I almost walked right into some of those spikes. Sure, we'll take that and that. That gives us more bolts. Ooh, I like that. That's a good one. You're empty. Empty. Oh, there's some untouched ones. Survivor notes. That's good. I'm going to wait a second. Just had a feeling. I just had a feeling. What can I say? That was a total whiff. Come on, buddy. There you go. Took that turn a little too hard, and he did not make it. Oh, come on. There we go. My goodness. Making me use all those bolts I just made. Speaking of. Okay, nothing on you. We're still not done. Still, we are not done. Oh, I just heard someone. Look at that, we got 2 of those survivor notes now. You're stuck. All those zombie remains are hard to walk on. Slipping and sliding and can't really move very quickly on them. It's kind of annoying. We're still not done. What is up with that? Where is everyone? Why are you guys so late? What is going on here? I hear you. Maybe? Thought I did. All right, that one's empty. What about you? Yeah, say I thought I got that one too. There are just zombie remains everywhere. Ah! Oh, never mind. I can't even repair that. I need some metal. Well, I feel like I'm pretty much done. I think I've done good work here. I really do. The game says there are more zombies around. I'm not seeing them. I'm sure they're around somewhere. I'm not seeing them. So I'm going to go ahead and eat some food. It's morning anyway. So I think we've done good work here. Let's read these notes. Grab a couple more skill points. I think that might have been a good use of skill points too, by the way. Taking the pistol skills. I think that might have helped out a little bit. It made the pistol pretty usable. It's still not up to the level of one kill headshots or one bullet or one shot kills. My goodness, that's what I'm trying to say. But it's pretty good. And this little thing held up, I gotta say, pretty darn well, all things considered. I mean, here, we can go ahead and plop a couple of these down again just for giggles. I mean, yeah, a lot of the spikes need to be repaired, but I mean, I expected that. If they didn't need to be repaired, well, then that means that it didn't work at all because they're gone. I mean, that's kind of what would have happened, I think. But no, I see a lot of spikes that have taken some damage, which means zombies have stood on them or otherwise attacked them, taking damage. So that's pretty much what we wanted. And all things considered, I mean, aside from me being an idiot, didn't really take any proper damage, I don't think. So I'm feeling pretty good about things. And we're going to go ahead and call that an episode. So I'll catch you on another one. Until then, thanks for watching. See you later.